There has just been a great wreck. The fifth this winter, and the worst. On Monday morning last, shortly after 5 o'clock, the big three-masted schooner Montclair stranded at Orleans and went to pieces in an hour, drowning 5 of her crew.
Thank you.
Sunday last, I walked over to the ship. The space under the after deck house, from which the men were swept, is an indescribable flung mass of laths, torn wood, wrecked paneling, sopped blankets, and sailors' clothing. In the midst of the debris, a stain of soppy pink paper caught my eye. It was a booklet. If you were born in February. Those who are born in this month, I read, have a particular affection for home.